Hello, my name is Michael, and I'll be showing you how to get the Untouchables achievement with 3 AI bots. For this guide, you'll need 2 controllers. Push start on the second controller and log in with an alternate account. Select Play Offline Co-op. For the game settings, choose the easy difficulty, Death Toll, on the Boathouse Finale. Choose your characters as Zoe and whichever other character you feel most comfortable with. The reason I recommend Zoe as a playable character is the AI has a tendency to choose a sniper role. This way you can force her to take the assault rifle. Once the game begins, have the second player choose the assault rifle. Then choose the option to take a break. Once you've made your way into the boathouse, restock your ammo, grab a pipe bomb, and make your way to the docks. Once all the survivors are on the dock, activate the second player and move him back into the boathouse. Once inside the boathouse, go and grab another pipe bomb and go activate the radio and make your way back to the docks. Once you've made your way back to the docks, go ahead and choose the option to take a break, letting the AI take over. It's important to note when defending against a horde to try to stay in front of your AI compatriots, as they have a tendency to walk in front of you. You only need to pay attention to the front of the dock. The AI will take care of everything else. You'll also need to scan the rock to the left of the docks, as smokers tend to appear there. good location to be when going against a tank is to the left of the crates where I'm standing right now. This crate will provide protection against the tank's rocks and put you in front of your AI teammates so the tank will be fixated on you. At this point, ready your pipe bomb and be ready to throw it to protect your teammates as they make their way to the boat. Once you've thrown the pipe bomb, switch control to the other player and ready another pipe bomb. Try and wait as long as possible to buy yourself as much time as you can to enter the boat. It's very important to note that only the active player will get the achievement. So if you're playing on the second controller, quickly switch back out before you enter the boat. And there we have Untouchables. I hope you enjoyed the guide, and good luck!